Meet Dylan and Jody. Dylan and Jody have been married for 10 years. They have two children, a house with a mortgage, two cars, some savings, and each have superannuation. Dylan and Jody separate, but are unable to come to an agreement as to how they are going to divide their property. They decide to get legal assistance to help them reach an agreement. Jody contacts her lawyer, and Dylan contacts Turnbull Hill Lawyers. Dylan's goal is to reach an agreement that is fair and in the best interest of his children. Dylan meets with us and provides as much information as possible about their property. He also informs us about the contributions he and Jody have made to the relationship over the past 10 years. For the past 6 years, Dylan has been the lead parent and a stay-at-home dad. He was previously injured at work, while Jody returned to work full-time. We consider Dylan's role as a stay-at-home dad and Jody's role as a full-time worker and assess these contributions accordingly. We assess Dylan and Jody's future financial needs. Dylan's injury means he is unlikely to find suitable employment and his ongoing medical expenses are significant. His probable future financial needs are greater than Jody's. We then write to Jody's lawyer, setting out our understanding of the property to be split, the party's contributions and needs, and our assessment of how the property should be split and the process we propose for doing so. Thereafter, generally negotiations follow and a settlement is achieved, saving Dylan and Jody the time, funds and stress that court proceedings result in, allowing them both to spend more time with their children. If you haven't yet agreed on a property settlement and would like our assistance to negotiate the same, call the Turnbull Hill Lawyers Family Law Team today.